Mina.
Hey y'all, so I can't record the last time y'all see me, but it's your girl Samina something. And yeah, I'm here. So I'm about to start getting ready for this little event I'm having featuring a music video. I just got done getting my nails done, so I'm about to hop in the shower because I gotta get my hair done. Like, this shit is absurd. I gotta get a wash and set. So yeah, I'm about to do that and then recap with you guys whenever I get the chance to. But right now I'm in a rush, so the next clip you might see, this video might be all over the place, but yeah, bear with me. I'll see y'all later. Look at my hair. I don't care what nobody say, this shit is poofy as fuck.
You know your hair better than, like, you know. She just did, like, two little pom-poms.
Yeah, that's gonna be for the next video, though. We in the rain, period.
Cause we not gonna rain.
All right, what bottle we getting? We in a liquor store.
It's the only cognac.
Oh, yes. Figure out that.
So I went inside for my open mic and they said I got three people in front of me, which I'm really not worried about because I don't know what time they close, but I just know that if anything, I'm gonna go last or next or whatever if I miss my turn. Like, I don't know, I'll figure it out. I got my washer set and this shit poofy already. Poofy. Shout out to Humble Visions. Follow him. You see the ad. Yeah. So yeah, Jada gonna record for me. And I'm gonna talk to y'all.
Be played at
sure.
So last time y'all spoke to me, I really can't even remember the last time y'all spoke to me. Nah, that's cap. I just came from the studio. I really wanted to stop for some food because I didn't get nothing to eat. Like nothing to eat. I had a little icy earlier, but that icy didn't do shit to me. Like, I was feeling so hungry. You know, I got some leftover pasta, but I really don't even want to eat that pasta because the chicken on it, like the skin of it, the crispy part, it fell off. So it's like, I don't see no point in me eating that, like, you feel me? But yeah, it's my drink. I got a strawberry margarita. I'm eating at this spot that I just found because the spot that I went to before, they didn't have no salmon. I was so mad. Like, how the fuck y'all menu say salmon and y'all don't got no salmon? So y'all false advertising, like, what are you talking about? And then the front ladies, they were so rude.
and it was Hispanic. Like, don't do that, because I've come here before and y'all shit was beautiful. But then the last couple of times I was here, they had chicken risotto. No, the first time I went, I ordered salmon. The second time, it was perfect. When I ordered the salmon, it was really good, amazing. The second time I went, I ordered a chicken risotto because the lady was like, the server that I had at the time, she was like, they didn't have salmon and it comes in fresh. That's why it was tasting so good the first time. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just get the chicken risotto. The chicken risotto come out is basically chicken fried rice. Like, literally, like, that is not risotto. That is not risotto. That is fried rice, and y'all made it look like risotto, or that just made it, y'all had it overcooked, and y'all had it overcooked for too long to the point where the risotto and the grains was just too thick to, it tasted like fried rice. Like, don't play with me in my food. Like, don't play with me. And then the third time was just right now when I was calling them before I got there to make sure that they had the salmon so I don't stop by. But you feel me? Clearly God had other plans for me, because my waiter is so nice to me right now. I'ma come back here. And yeah, this is such a vibe right here. I like this little restaurant. So I'm waiting for my food. I ordered a salmon origante. You scared me. So let me tell y'all. I'm getting off the train, right? I'm walking, right? It's like 4 or 5 people in front of me, y'all. Like, literally, not even. Probably like 3 or 4 people in front of me. And there's some other guy. Like, I see him crossing the street. And he's just like a... Like, you know when you see a bum? At least, if you're a New York native, you know when you see a bum, you try your hardest to avoid it. Like, you don't even make eye contact. You feel me? So, the nigga walking towards me, you feel me? He walking towards everybody. Because, you feel me, there's other people in front of me. Mind you. I noticed that he's shaking the people's hands, like, just shaking their hands. One guy, he actually fell for it. He really shook his hand. I'm like, mm-mm, like, oh, hell nah. Then he gonna be like, oh, what he said to me? He was like, oh, because my shirt was, like, hanging off this way. He gonna be like, oh, pull that up. You feel me? That's not appealing. That's not pleasing or whatever. Baby, when I tell you, I was so mad. I'm like, who are you talking to? Like, who are you talking to? I ignore him the first time I keep walking, you feel me? And then he gonna be like, yo, and I hear him. I got cat senses, y'all. Like, I got cat senses. I hear him. He gonna come even closer to me and try to touch me. I'm like, no, like, back up. Like, just no, just back up. He gonna be like, oh, you look like a thot. I'm like, nigga, suck my dick. He like, oh, you don't got dick. I said, well, nigga, suck my father's dick. Fuck is you talking about? Don't play with me. I was so mad. Because it's like, I'm minding my business. And here you come, like, literally trying to insert yourself into my business. Like, what's wrong with you? Like, I understand you got no life, but don't bring that shit over here. Like, fuck is you talking about? Like, I was so mad. So, yeah, that was a little inconvenience that happened with me today. And I, like, why? Like, I'm trying to have me a good day, and somebody just gonna set me up. So that's why I went and got me a drink, because I'm like, don't fucking play me. I was just so mad.
Donate it to someone in need.
Bombas, comfort for all. Hey y'all, so I'm home now. I'm actually about to leave out. And yeah, I just got done packing. I really didn't want to film packing because I just don't see the point in me showing you a packing part of this video if none of my shit is like, you feel me, fresh out the box. So yeah, I was working. Today's Saturday. I picked up a morning bar shift today, and I made about 200 and some change today. It's funny that I made like a lot of money, because they said yesterday it wasn't as busy and I had off yesterday. Just spent $60 on my bus ticket, and I paid a one way, so I'm gonna deduct $100 from the total that I made. So minus Friday, I work Thursday, Wednesday, and Tuesday bar. And Tuesday, Wednesday, I work bar. And then Thursday, I work serving. And then today, I work bar. So this is what I made. So far, I've just been flashing my money to y'all, because I've really just been trying to save. Like, this is what it's like living in NYC. People think it's all nice and peachy. No, shorty, I really gotta like stretch my dollars. Are you dumb? So yeah, so I'm about to count this. It's 1, 2, 200, 600. 600. So we got 400 in the 20s. And I'm about to count these singles. Okay, guys, so let me put the camera. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. $48. $700. If you see my fireworks on my table, mind your business. We was having a time, okay? Alright, so I'm about to head out. I know I'm gonna try and deposit some cash tomorrow because I really don't want to do it tonight. I really just want to head inside tonight. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow. So I'm inside. I just cooked us a little bit of food. Let me show y'all what I'm working with tonight. Okay, we cooked some salmon with some roasted peppers. And she even let me record my video.
You
like,
took a picture.
No, that's not no.
But this is what we're working with some salmon. I'm gonna try and push that together. She just. The noodles.
I just made something a little real quick or whatever, and it was real good. So we about to taste that. How that pepper was tasting? Was slamming?
It was okay.
All right, y'all. So we gonna talk to y'all tomorrow because we have a big day ahead of us. See y'all tomorrow. Hey guys. So it is now day one. We gonna start this off right because I know I've been all over the place with these vlogs, but. I'm doing the best that I can, and that's what matters. Say hi, Maya.
Hi.
All right, whatever. She in her morning mood, so we just gonna let her. We gonna let her rock. I have a purpose, and I got this shirt for my mom. Her. So I'm about to clean up real quick because this.
Are you recording?
Time lapse.
I miss Jado and Tierra.
My little pumpkin pie, he's so cute. Hey guys, so we're just writing down today's agenda before I start doing my makeup. This is what it's looking like for today. I got my appointment at 2 o'clock. Michael's at 3 o'clock. I pick up a friend at 3:30 and it's the car at 4. And then class and practice at 5. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, y'all. So, I'm about to start doing my makeup. I already moisturized. So, I'm about to really rub this in. My phone ran out of storage, so I just did my hair off camera. I mean, my makeup off camera. I'm about to do my hair on camera. I feel like I was like a drag queen because I put my concealer on first and then I put foundation on. So I feel like I look a bit like a clown. Hey y'all, it's your girl. So I'm about to start doing my makeup. I know I keep telling y'all that I'm gonna do a tutorial, makeup tutorial, makeup tutorial, but my phone kept running out of storage and I had to buy some more storage for my phone so I could record. Move y'all up a bit because I need to charge my phone. So I'm about to get started on my makeup. Okay, y'all. So for today's video, I'ma do this inspired makeup look.
Eye makeup. Is that you? Or
by Beats by Dad. That's my girl. Okay. Let the time lapse begin. For real now. In the hot comb, look at my hair. Like, I don't got time today. So I should be looking what? Okay, I look crazy. This here's the agenda. So today we gotta go get my sister a housewarming gift. So once I leave out here, we are heading straight to Walmart or Target. Well, we're gonna go to Walmart first and then to Target because we gotta come back here anyways. I did that real clean, real clean. Ah! Okay, she's back. Okay, so I'm gonna use some of this heat protectant. I'm just gonna spray down the middle because I do not want my hair to frizz up. I'm gonna spray some on my hand too, rub it through. Now, I'm about to hot comb this bit. Because it's frizzing up like y'all see that, right? This hot comb is pretty hot. It's on like 20. Ooh. Sorry. So now one side is done. It's nice and flowy again. I'll do this side. Ooh, my naps. Oh my gosh. Yo. Let me just say something real quick, right? I just want to know, like, for guys, like, when you have girlfriends, why do y'all feel like it's okay? Not like girlfriends, but when you have female friends, right? Why do y'all think it's okay to hit on us? Like, you feel me? Like, I got male friends that really don't hit on me, but I know certain girls that are friends with guys and they hit on them. Like, it's just like, why would you do that? If a girl sets a boundary with you, why are you trying to push that? Like, why are you trying to push it to something that, you feel me, that's clearly not it? Like, something that she clearly don't want, you trying to push that. You trying to push that on them. When clearly you nothing but a friend, like. I don't know. That's just so weird to me. Like, oop. Like, me personally, I'm the type of bitch where it's like, if we fuck with each other, I'm going to keep that shit on the low. Nobody really got to know. You feel me? But if you around, like, if you be around people. Oh, and one of my engineers, they just hit me or whatever. Because he made some mixes for me, right? And I think he made a few more. He made a few more mixes for me. Or whatever that he sent over. But one of the mixes that he sent me, like, when he was making the mix, I was there for it. So he made three of them. One was Sean, the other one was Clap, and another one was, I don't even know. But he hadn't sent me that one yet, right? So I end up, like, telling him, oh, yeah, I like this beat. It's fire, you feel me? I fuck with it. I'm gonna have it. Few days later, I'm on my vacation, literally like yesterday morning, he gonna send me the tracks or whatever, right? He gonna send me the tracks and the track gonna be like, it's not like what I thought it was gonna be. Like, it wasn't like the clapping one with the violin, because I wanted one with the violin. Long story short, what I'm basically saying is that he wasn't given what it was supposed to give. It was supposed to give... You feel me, bad bitch, all of that. But it wasn't given. Like, why is it that when you ask me for something, right, and I'm supposed to make it myself, why is it that you don't listen to what I have to, like, say? Not that you don't listen, but it's just like, if I tell you something and you try to incorporate your own idea, make sure your idea don't try to overtake my idea. You get what I'm saying? Like, keep your shit leveled. Keep it leveled. Like, what? It should be no reason why it's interfering with what I gotta do. You get what I'm saying? Child. Only if y'all know. Cause you know, for people that know me, y'all know how irritated I get when things don't go my way. Cause it's just like, why? You could have just shut the fuck up and left me alone. Why? You probably don't even know why.
Yeah, I'm
gonna fry. No, I don't flat iron it every day. Alright, I'm about to time lapse this. Okay, guys, so this is a finished look. I brought my hair back to life. Yeah. All right, so this is the final look. I'm about to go live. I'm about to go roll up, smoke up. So I'm getting my feet done right now, and I'm gonna be getting a wax in a few as well. So I'm gonna be time lapsing this.
Hey y'all, so I'm about to get my wax done. I'm so excited. Meanwhile, I'm on the phone with my cousin because we're going shopping for my sister. But yeah, I'm about to undo this real quick. Yeah, so I just got done getting what I needed to get done. In total, I paid $72. So I ended up getting my feet done, as y'all seen. And I tried to get a wax, but I did not go through with that shit. I personally felt like the lady did not know what she was doing. Because when I got it, when I get it done in Fordham, like, it don't be hurting that much. And on top of that, I shaved down my hair. So it really, it should have been hurting the way that it was. But it was. And my cooter is very sensitive, so... Yeah, that just went.
Can you give me a
comb,
vanilla, rainbow sprinkles?
Come. How much is it? I don't want to come. I'm about to roll up. I need to smoke after that. Like, I'm not going to cap.
I don't know.
How much? Let me give you $5.
Vanilla ice cream
comb? Yeah,
wait, small, medium?
Sprinkle, small. But yeah, y'all, so I got that done, and it wasn't feeling right. So I had to tell her, like, all right, you got to stop. Like, don't go any closer. I'm going to just shave down whatever I can when I get inside the house. But my feet are pretty. Let me show y'all. She did a little, why does it look like this? I don't know why this toe looks like that. It's not coming off or anything. It just look like. Alright, whatever. This little piggy. Service itself, I feel like the service itself was worth $75. They cut down the price by like $30 or whatever because I couldn't handle the pain, y'all. Like, I was literally about to like cry. I'm like, nah. Whatever this lady doing, she cannot be doing it right because I was in so much pain, you guys. Like, I kid you the fuck not. I'm about to adjust my makeup. Real quick, because when I'm in the shower and I shave, I have to make sure not to fuck up my makeup and touch it up again. Like, and I have my face over my mouth, so I know my makeup will know all over the place. But yeah, I'm just so fucking mad because I didn't see it through and I was trying to. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I was literally, like, trying to see it through. Like, I was trying with everything in me. But I couldn't do it, child. My vagina's like, no more. All right, I'm going to talk to y'all later. I'm about to touch up my makeup and talk to y'all later. I'm on my way. Y'all see my makeup? It look good. But my hair look crazy. I'm about to take this off. I really just wanted it on because people was looking at me like, fuck, this is not New York City, I be forgetting. So, because I got on this little outfit, people was like, but I'm like, so it's like, yeah. But I look cute, I'm trying to keep my hair intact. It's gonna be flying everywhere. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get in there. My frustration's on camera. Yeah, I wasn't even in there for like 5 seconds. I'm capping. I was probably in there for a minute because it took me a minute to get ready. I was like, oh my god. Then I met with the big boys, you feel me? And I feel like he liked me because he was looking at my boobs a lot. So I'm like, when I was talking to him, he was like, oh, you from New York? How long you plan on staying here? I'm like, 2 weeks. He like, nah, we need something that's permanent. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So I'm like, no. I'm like, so no. You know, like, nah. He wasn't jacking it, y'all. Like, and I'm mad, but at the same time, it's like, I'm really not. Because it is what it is. Like, what's meant for me is meant for me. But yeah, I feel like if I would have been like, oh, I'm staying out here for the rest of the summer, he'd have been like, yeah, we could find somebody to replace you. But it's okay. It's okay, because I still got other places that I could go to out here. But we gonna do Uber Eats because we already got an order, so we not gonna jump to another country as well. Yeah, that too. Yeah. And we've been doing that, so I'm proud of ourselves. I'm proud of us. I'm proud of me. And yeah, y'all, I'm about to roll a blunt because I'm stressed the fuck out. I'm gonna go see. I still look cute though. I've been looking so cute in that outfit, y'all. You'll see it. I was looking so cute. Like, not too much, but just enough. I can't wait to get my face tatted. I know I keep saying that and like not getting it done, but it's gonna happen soon. Now I want a chai latte. Now I want one. Before, I was debating on getting one, but now I got eyes on a chai latte. I'm stressed the fuck out. I was just throwing it in my bag. He like, oh, we stopped you to waste your time. Maybe you ain't waste your time. I wasted my time. Because I should have called him and like, oh, do y'all accept traveling days? Yeah. But I'm pretty sure I called. I'm pretty sure I called before to make sure that they do that. But I guess not. Oh, you got to get me one of these when I get my car. So I can be soaking and driving. Dragging it. But yeah, y'all, I'm just so mad. But I'm about to go pick up an order. We about to go pick up an order for Spanish Burger. And I'm actually about to look for my phone, because where the fuck is my phone? This is the phone I'm supposed to be recording with. I'm just so aggravating, y'all, so I'm gonna talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, so I'm turning in for tonight. I'm about to do my makeup. I just took pictures of my album cover. Don't ask me why my makeup look like this. This is what the pants look like so far. They mid dry. I had to fill these in. They good. And now I just have to do the front of this side and as well as the handprint on the back of this side as well. Yeah, I'm going to talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, so day four, I think it's Thursday. So yeah, I guess day four. Yesterday was such a bust. Like, it was just such a bust. But I was thinking, like, maybe I shouldn't have said traveling. I should have been like part-time New York out here for me, taking an hour to get here, you feel me? But part of me really wasn't ready. So I was like, you know what? It's okay. I'm not rushing it. It's not meant to be. And I wanted to start in my own hometown club. But and yeah, make sure you check out my social media platforms, y'all. SSRINA_UNOEMTING. All right, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Okay, so my makeup came out ugly today. Well, I was kind of going for natural, but my wing. Look at this. They rushing me, so. And they not even ready, so. I'm just about to go out like this, because I still look cute. Self-confidence, baby. Self-confidence. I gotta go. My eye is red. My allergies is fucking me. I gotta go.
Listen, dog, don't be all up in my way. All up in my way, all up in my space, all up in my face. Hey, y'all. I look a mess. But I'm trying to clean and take out this car, this stuff out the car for my sister. Help her move. It's been emotional so far, but yeah.
It's
right here.
Okay, but I
want to
get my blankie. Wait, hold on. I can grab it.
I think Auntie got your blankie.
But I can hold that.
You want to hold this? Alright, just got done on the moving. Other stuff, we got to talk to y'all. Yeah.
Later.
Hey y'all. So it's day 5. Y'all see my hair? It look all poofy. I'm about to blow dry it and then I might do 2 puffs because that's what I was really thinking of. I was thinking about doing 2 puffs today. But yeah, I'm going to talk to you guys when I'm done with my makeup and after this time lapse. Enjoy.
Right, just so me, I just you take them bitches out the trap. It's done, and that liquor gets you fired up. Turn up every day, girl. They don't say that in the Bible.
On some makeup. Okay, y'all, this is the final look.
I feel like I look a little
very, very pale. My color kind of white. Like I got a white face, but I made it work. So, we are in Michael's right now. I just got me like 3 things, and then the next thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna have to go to Ross because the Salvation Army is kind of far from where we are right now. So Ross is right next door. I'm gonna see what I can find in that store and recreate it with the items that I buy today. I'm excited. I really just got 2 puffy pants and a chain so I could put on to whatever outfit I decide to create with this puffy paint. I'm gonna talk to you guys later.
Take it this far. Gonna pimp up, rub spin shit, baby. Ah, another one.